Good morning. We are out here in Georgetown today.
Wow, that's fast.
Flying in that rocky section.
Jeez.
That is so good.
Yeah, man.
All the bikes are set. Just gonna jump in the shuttle and we're good to go.
Santa Cruz is gonna.
Most of the people that ride up here are chill. There are some locals that you'll see and they're not that chill.
Don't risk you, bro.
Yeah, so, you know, keep that in mind.
If I see you, I'm gonna risk you. That's what they like to say.
It's made two calendar
years.
That's true.
Technically.
All right, guys, I'm going to head up. I'm going to stop to the left. And then, you know, if you want to just blow past me, you continue straight down. See a trail that kind of goes to the right, but just stay left, go up into the forest. But after that, it's pretty self-explanatory. See you guys in a bit.
I'll follow you, Snyder, since you know where you're going.
Cool, I have no idea what we're going to do.
There's a left like down there.
Yee-hoo. Thanks, Bino.
High right line at the big turn.
Yeah, do you want to?
No, go for it.
You want to lead it? I've never been here, so I'll follow you.
Sorry.
You're good. Oh wow, dust. Dust in the winter. New leader. Yeah, buddy. Phew.
We got everybody?
Yeah.
Thank you. Hi, right. It's pretty sweet.
This is where high ride will make a difference.
Very cool. Good lines there. I was happy to follow.
That little bit, there's like a gap that I hit. That
one. Yeah. Some of that stuff I have no idea, so it's cool to see. Sure. Little bike camp up here.
This trail's kind of like the last one we did, you know, kind of rutted, rocky. There's a couple more steeper spots, and if you've ridden Auburn, there's a couple spots that are like, kind of like trenched, I guess. Yeah, I don't know. Yeah, like that. Stay high. There's some high lines that are definitely the faster one, but nothing too crazy. Essentially the same kind of dirt. I'm gonna cut in right here, see where that manzanita is behind me. Just gonna go left, and you're just gonna kind of stay true. Okay. It'll dump into like another trail, you're just gonna go right. It's pretty self-explanatory, just
go
follow
for it. I'll sweep.
You want to do that?
I'll sweep.
All right. Darn e-biker. Oh, I hate you, eh, bueno? Thank you. boy, it's chunky. Yeah. Woo. Watch your head. Taking a witness line. Phew. That was good. Dope.
It gets rowdy.
Yeah.
Go back up this way.
Yeah, we're moving.
So you got the benefit of three seasons of guiding out of here blinds.
Yeah.
All those shorties.
There's that one inside that was like way inside.
Yeah. That one that stayed on the hillside and then it just put you right where you needed to be. Yep.
Yeah, that was a good one to know. It's like,
because you could have gotten stuck in that rut doing stupid stuff.
It took me a while to learn that stuff, but
yeah.
Out that here, if you see down. Something that looks high, stay on it.
Yeah.
What's up?
Good rule of thumb.
The step down was floaty.
But man, like I fell in love with that. Frank just did sick for it. He's riding dirt bikes without a helmet. I mean, I don't know. It looks fucking weird. So maybe the color of the same spot.
Oh, cool, man.
Gotta run one of those.
Yeah, that's pretty interesting.
See that, dude?
Yeah, I know.
No helmet?
No.
Good one. We're taking a couple of...
All right, bueno. Thank you.
I remember I like got offline last time and I was all, that guy a little bit scared. He was like surfing on top of rocks.
Just massive.
They're
balls.
Gonna be everywhere now with all the motorcycles, so I don't think there's gonna be a clear in the time.
Up at the bottom left hand turn, there's nothing until there.
Casey loves that left hand turn.
Yeah, just.
Yeah, I know it now. Whenever you're ready.
Thank you. good fast chunk in there, man. Wow. Days. You all right?
Rocky section.
Jeez.
So good.
Yeah, man.
Right into it.
Yeah, oh, yeah. I took the wrong line into the death rock. I always do that too.
Yeah.
Oh man.
That was so fast.
Water bars.
A couple of those are really fast.
You get.